Hello, hello, hello. We are back with some more Mad Max. So, I found a few things out. I found out to get the platinum, we have to get all the challenges complete. And obviously, there's a challenge for getting kills with boarding spikes. Apparently, that's going to be the hardest challenge in the game. So, we're going to keep that in mind while we play. So my phone's gonna go off a few times.
I need a recon.
Yeah. So we're not finishing this area yet. Okay, well then, now my fucking phone's gone off like mad. Obviously, we haven't completely finished this area yet. I don't know how we get the minefield. I think we're supposed to do another main mission to find out the minefield. So maybe we just continue with the main story for a little bit. Let's actually fill up our car quickly.
I'd never abandon her.
I'd never abandon her. This is when our fuel tank's empty. Ah, never mind. But yeah. So I'm kind of hyped to get to my 50th platinum. I'm, as you probably know, I'm doing many games at a time. Obviously playing this, Borderlands. Don't know if I'm going to continue Crash. I probably will at one point. Oh my fuck. But for now, we're going to take a break. Going to take a break from that for now. Yeah, we're going to continue to the main story until we can get the minefield thing done. So I'm not sure how we do that. To be completely honest.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
Oh, we need to increase our repair time. That's stupid. Can't remember how to. Oh, there we go. Oh, we can't increase the repair speed. God damn it.
The harpoon! We'll use the magnum opus to pull it down!
Yes, we will. Yes, we will, Chumbucket. So yeah, getting kills with the road spikes is... Everyone keeps saying the hardest challenge. Even my best mate Casey hasn't got it. It's just quite sad for him because he really wants to platinum the game. I feel the pain there. I feel that pain. It's been many times. It's been many a time I've been trying to platinum a game and there's been one trophy I get stuck on. I need to kill people with a wall finish as well. I don't know how to do that. I unlocked it, but I don't know how to do it. I thought I had zero scrap then. I was like, how do I have zero scrap? Ah, oh, come on. It's hold. Okay. We have no fresh food. Only canned, enjoyed goods. Oh, no. Oh no! So I've wanted to watch the film recently of this. I haven't seen it so long. Well, the Fury Road. I haven't watched the first three in fuck knows years. But if you don't know what we need to do all of these challenges. We need to complete every single one of them. Ones that aren't repeatable. Which is mad, I think. Yeah. But we will get there eventually. We'll get there eventually. I'm sure.
Not too close. Our headlights are beacons at night. Get down, the marksman.
I'm just gonna go to the main mission. Ooh, convoy.
A convoy! A lot of them! Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious
catch
force.
Back up!
Yes! Even the littlest ones are armored up!
So yeah, we need that guy to jump on our vehicle. Like that. Aha, we have one. That should be too hard to do, surely. Like, we've got 1 out of 15 now. So. Oh, I got no ammo. Never mind. Oh. What the fuck? I'm a little bit rusty, I'm sorry. Aha, that's two.
Red tank! The leader is exposed!
Oh shit! No! Oh wait, we can get this on the way. Oh, maybe we can't? Okay, never mind, I'll take it all back. Move out of the way, bitch! Oh shit!
Without his wheels, he gets nowhere.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm getting snuffed up.
I'll fix her. Just keep them off my back.
Hurry up, chum bucket. Oh, they're gone. Well, we did get two of the car ones, didn't we? Thorns inside. Destroy vehicles by T-boning. Okay. I assume. I don't know how you tell the difference between the repeatable ones and not. But to be completely honest. 2 out of 15. Haha! We have got it. Okay. Okay.
You done yet?
It would be if I had better equipment, huh?
Yeah, well, excuses, Chumbucket. Let's get rid of that sniper tower quick.
I've got her healed up. Let's fly!
Then we go to the main mission.
You did it!
I keep saying we go to the main mission and then not go to the main mission. But we'll actually go to the main mission this time. Or will we? No, I'm joking. But the convoy is just there, you know? Oh, yeah, it's this area. Okay. Haven't we already taken this? I swear we took this already.
Long shot! Up ahead!
I see them. I could take him out with the
sword. Oh, no, we didn't.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
How do I aim? Oh. Can you mark with this as well?
Scratch one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed.
No, we haven't been here before.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
There's another sniper.
Please hurry back.
Risky terrain. Ah, it'll be fine. How do I check what stuff's here? I can't remember. Fuck, I've got sniper stones directly at me. How do I check to see what we've done here? There was a way. Oh, I can't remember. We're going to save the shotgun ammo for getting kills in the car. Oh, there's a hood ornament there. Okay.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain bag from your neck.
I wish there was a way to like lock on. Can I break it? Is that a thing? Oh! Oh, that's a wall finisher. Never done one of them before. Defeat 5 enemies with weapons. Easy. So obviously we've gone for the... I'm going to have that in the back. We've gone for the platinum. Need to focus on getting as many challenges to be done early on, I think. Just because... Once you complete the game, I assume all the territory... It's going to be kind of like Far Cry, where it's going to be incredibly hard to find enemies. How do I check what's left in this area? There was a way. Let me press buttons while I find this out. It's not that. Fuck! It wasn't that. Not that. It's not that. It's not that.
Wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
I can't remember what button it was. But I keep holding circle. Why? Why do I hold circle all the time? This game. Why circle shoot? Please. Do I have to go like this to see what's in here? It's more scrap, okay. Oh, there's ammo here, thank God for that. No, sniper ammo! That's a shame. Let's go down. Oh! We're fine. Okay, two scrap left. I can't remember what button it was. Oh shit. I think that's my first death. That's my first death. My first death. Falling from a very high height. I would have survived that real life. You're on about another token. Ah, we're back here again. Right, let's look at the options quick. So there's got to be a way to, like, check controls. Can I have a look at the button map? There we go. Ah. What? Why did they make me shoot? Ah!
Careful! That's the dog who gashed Scrotus!
Oh my days. Why am I just dying? Just gonna keep heavy attacking. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you. Okay, I'm just gonna do dog shit real quick. Give me a second. Alright, come on then, bitches. Let me see if it reset my challenges, shall we? It did reset my challenges. Okay, so I still don't have a single wall kill. Okay, well, that's annoying. It's actually really annoying it reset my challenges. Why did I jump to my death? At least we get the ammo back, I guess. Right? We get the ammo back, right? Right? Alright, let me just find out how to do this now. What strange button, you gotta hold L3. King. So I'm curious on how on what some of the challenges are going to be. I don't know if we'll do all the challenges on stream or if we'll do just some of them. I'm not sure yet. I feel like I'll go through the game trying to get challenges, and whatever ones I don't get I'll do off stream after the game's finished. I feel like that'd probably be the best way to do it. Like, no one wants to watch me walk around getting, I don't know, wall kills, you know? Right, 3 out of 5. Camera is so gross. Oh, the sniper's gone.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on.
Mate, you reckon?
Without some preparation. Of artillery. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Saint, we must.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Stay. Guard the car.
Be welcome. My tracks have been so quiet of late. Come stir the dust. Come bring the hate.
I see red! Fuel tanks explode!
Bombs in place. Then we'll get you out.
legend in the making. Ready to dip and rip and dust the fool who'd bet against such a monster call.
Yeah, his tank's lying there. I'm done.
Yeah,
bomb
what
sticker.
A crazy thing just. Let me get you out.
Bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is growing.
These Gastown hordes. Thinning out. We can start prospering.
Fuck, I've been muted for so long. I don't know how long I've been muted for. I've been talking this whole time. Oh, no. I don't know how long I've been muted for. I do apologize. Durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see. Alright, I do apologise for being muted for so long. I don't know why I did. I didn't read what I was supposed to be doing. Sheet. Two parts missing. Okay. Okay. I don't know. I've got to walk up there. God damn it. What? Give me ammo. Please.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Okay. Oh, it's like a build stuff, okay.
Hey, you're not so bad. Walk away now, you might survive this.
How do I build stuff? How do we know what we have? Like, if I come here... does it pop up on the map? No. Infantry? Tools and weapons? No. How do I, like, see how close I am? Collectibles, maybe? Caps? No. I don't know how to check what we have, but it's fine.
I've been thinking about your amigo. The Dinky D.
Oh, yes. Dinky D. I love Dinky D. No way. I could build him a home. Inside the walls with certain
death. We call our companion saint. Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out. Yeah,
yeah, what the fuck?
He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Yeah, let's go save Dinky. We're doing that one now. Save him. How do I save him? Go down here. Get in the car, Max. Get in the fucking car. Don't care. I don't care. We're going to save Dinky. Don't care. Dinky! Come in.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run.
Fuck death run. Here to save Dinky. Uh-oh. Come on! Recharge the nitrous! Recharge again! Oh, we don't need you. Easy. I'm going the wrong way. How do I destroy cars by grinding is what I want to know, to be completely honest. Woo! Oops. Dinky, we're coming. What's down here? Oh, excuse me. Can you get off my car? Excuse me. Thank you. Can I get back in the car?
Hold off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, huh? And rub you down.
What the fuck? Chuck, Chub Chum, can you stop making love to the car, please? It's kind of creepy. Yeah, Send, I don't think the platinum for this game would be too hard. I'm hoping, anyway. I'm trying to get people to jump onto my road spikes. That's what we need.
The souls are all exposed.
How did that not do damage?
The body. Yes, raise me, raise me. We are feared.
Ah, fuck you. So getting all the challenges, I don't think it's not going to be fun, but I don't think it'll be hard.
All blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy, Dune Topper, she lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water. Good dog.
Yeah, my doggy.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here.
Good boy, Dinky.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sir. I'll steer her
safe. Right, come on, Dinky. We're going to go to a minefield. I'm not a big fan of the buggy. Or the camera angle, fuck me! How do I destroy the mines then? Do I do like a controlled explosive, I guess? Do you want to fuck off? Can I push you into the mine? I can. Cool. Okay. Well, shit. That's our third death. The first one that wasn't from a lamb. Wasn't from falling. Nice. How do I disable the mines then? Do I have to come back with the magnum opus maybe? I guess you just... I wonder if you can walk up to them and disable them. I doubt Max will know how to disable a landmine, but... Really? God damn it. Probably there's two minefields around this area. Oh, so we can't repair the car, so that's quite... quite worrying.
Good dog.
Can be defuse the approach on foot. Oh, okay, can defuse it. Alright, okay. You get shotgun shells, nice, okay. Leave me to him, Dinky. Good job, Dinky. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. I like my dogs. Hey! How do I find the other minefield, though? Is there still one left? Don't tell me you just drive around until you find it, do you? That's pretty shit. Actually, I want to kind of shoot that guy. Ah, but not. Can't be asked to turn around. Yeah, I'll probably use Google to find all the landmine spots, to be fair. What's this? Okay, what's this? Oh, okay. Right, at least we have Dinky D now. That's all that matters. Okay, we're good. So,
no, 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 you leave him alone. He's
fucking try and eat my dog. I'll fuck kill you. No, talk to him. Max, get a... Okay. Right, let's try and go to this balloon, because I feel like, I feel like I couldn't see it because I was dumb. We've got to get 4 seconds of airtime for a trophy. I don't know where the feck we can do that. Four seconds of airtime and survive.
And she's airborne!
Maybe there's a footpath I'm not seeing.
It is my sacred place.
I do have to come back here later on. I feel like we're going to have to come back here because I feel like we just can't open that. Yeah, I feel like we have to come back. So we'll continue with the main story. Now, let me check the time quick. Nice. Just make sure I'm not going to be late for work or so. Where? Where? There?
It's doomed! It's time to unearth whatever sacred relics it may hold.
This is just scrap. Okay. Well. Now we know. No.
A war boy horde approaches.
Fuck that guy. Fuck's sake. Get off my car! Ah!
You win now!
Roll for style.
No.
Yeah.
I thank you.
Pick clean, I reckon. But still worth a look.
Hmm. Fucking snipe me, little bitch. Oh, I was gonna let you live. Now? Now you die. That's right. You didn't have to die. You could have lived. You pissed me off. Hello.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
I say we kill her.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
No, I thought he was going to judge us for killing that woman. I was like, she did give us more than what she took. But she did only take one punch, you know, it's kind of her fault. Your lost boom bug.
Looky! Oh, looky! Is that a shell for my sweet?
That's how Mad Max fights. Just hit him with a car. Oops. Was a thing. Okay. So missing one scrap here. Nice.
Careful, enemies on the horizon.
I don't give a fuck. All right. Sick.
Oh, you brute! She says it him.
Thank you. Ah. Oh no.
Sir, a convoy of epic proportions.
Oh, we could have just gone up there. Ooh, maggots. Nom 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 nom. Now, why'd you shoot the fucking rat? God damn it. I always click circle. I don't know why I always click circle. I just do. Why? So did someone fly up and jump out, kill himself? That's quite sad. How'd I get in? Hello? There we go. I feel about to get sniped. So is there like a way to see two camps? 1, 2, 3 scarecrows. One sniper, one convoy, one landmine. Yeah, how do I find the landmines? I really don't want to have to just drive around with dog. I feel like I'm just going to have to drive around as dog. With dog. So yeah, I'll probably use Google to find out all the locations for the landmines, because the last thing I want to do is drive around looking for bloody landmines. Cool. Oh, we're missing a scrap. Shit. I nearly left without that. That would have been sad. Oh, I've got to climb my way back up. Gross. I'm not sure if you actually have to 100% every area. I don't know if that's actually a requirement for the game. Might not be. So we may actually stop collecting all the scrap. I feel like. Huh, where's this? Aha! Oh shit. Okay, we didn't die. So what we'll do is we'll clear out pretty much every map but the mines. Then we'll do all the mines at once, I think. Could just do the mines whenever we need ammo, to be fair. Oh no! Came here thinking there's still gonna be food, but there's not. Oh, that's the horde. I don't want that. Oh, we did the death race. Oh, we can't fast travel now. Okay. So I feel like this it's gonna be a long fucking platinum, this game. I don't think it's gonna be too hard. I think it's gonna be annoying. I'll probably do challenges off stream. And the more I think about it, the more I'll probably do it off stream. That's two. Okay. I just feel like, yeah, it's gonna take too long. I don't know if I'll clear all the map on stream as well, to be fair.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
I don't know what race we're doing. Oh, barrel bash. Little itchy head. No. No! Oh, you can just follow the bloody roads. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't really know where I'm going, but then the road's all bloody, so you follow. Oh no! Quick! Alright, we still got it, surely, come on! Ooh, nice, okay, we still got legendary. Okay. That's all that matters, it's getting that legendary. Can't fast travel. Right now. Okay. Yeah, there's a trophy for getting a legendary in a race, but I don't understand how I'm not getting a, how I haven't got that trophy.
Once more into the fray, your name in lights, snuffing out the Bush League race cases who only know how to die.
Who only know how to die. We're going to quickly pause and check trophies. Oh, I can't. Okay, no mum. There we go. 2 seconds. Yeah, we only have 15 out of 50. Which is quite shit. Complete all challenges. All optional for the camps. Loot all scavenging locations. Okay, we do have to loot every place. Take out, take out, take out. Okay. Be in here for 4 seconds. Yeah, I complete a death race in less than time of every octane event. Don't know how you do that. Fuck's sake, fuck off. This car's a lot better to handle than the last. I don't have a lot of time left. This car is definitely quicker than last though, so we should make it. So if we made it with the last one, we'll make it with this one. I wish it would clear the map when you're doing the races. Cool. Okay. What are we doing clearing this area? So what haven't we got? We can't do the balloon here, which is really fucking annoying me. It's actually really annoying me. I don't know why we can't get that balloon. So we quickly finish off this area. Obviously there's one sniper there. One more scarecrow. Finish off the last few loot areas. No, not that. Plastic bottle. Even in the apocalypse, plastic bottles still live. God damn it. Always knew it was plastic. The true enemy.
Where should they live? These heathen! We should cleanse these camps, should we not?
We should.
Get down! A marksman!
No need to get down. That was sick. Now we shoot the fuel tank, I assume.
Don't stray.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Trying to get them near the wall so I can wall finish her.
When we come to you,
take the oil.
Bring it back out.
I don't mean to kill him. I don't mean to kill you either. Shit, it's my bad. So I was trying to get her to kill them near the wall. So. How is that still standing? Care about being empty. Aha. Right, let's go up here first. Okay, never mind. There's a wall here at least. There you go. That's a wall kill. Oil well parts. Insignia. I forgot about the insignias. Gross. Yes, you. Ammo, finally. Let's not shoot it. Any scrap around here? What the fuck? How many scrap is there? 7. How did I use a gun? One of my shots. Apparently I somehow used one of my shots. That's annoying me. Can I just blow you up with this? The answer to the question was yes. Yes, you can. Well, it's not what I wanted to do. So wall finishers are going to be the ones that I'm going to work on mostly now, and also spike kills.
Wow!
The spike kills I'm going to work on getting soon as well. Well, not soon, but every time I can, I'm going to really try to get them. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, I could probably just go top down, because it's going to show us the ones that it's closest to first. So if I go like here, ooh. So see, we nearly got that. Nearly got that. I've got that. Okay. So if we just work on the ones that we're close to first, and then get the other ones as and when, sort of. Yeah, it's real annoying thinking that I've got to do so many feckin' challenges. Is that it for this area? Oh, I'm missing a room, clearly. We didn't go up here last time. Sweet. I can already tell it's going to be a good feeling when I plan this. Right, last bit of scrap. Over here. No. Ah, we've got one of them though. We've got that finished now, is what I mean. Sweet. Area is 100%. That's another one added to the list. Alright, if we then go down to here. I just don't understand why I can't use the balloon. I feel like it must be a mission. Like, it has to be.
As if she has sprung an angel's
go around the back quick. We just circle around it. Up. Oh. Get out, Max.
Yeah, I'll fix her up in the meantime.
Shit. Shit. Jump back and come back.
Get the car over here.
Well, that didn't work. So, yeah, we're gonna abandon all hope on that front. He always hits you as well. What's this? Oh, he didn't. Okay.
I found you.
Wasn't exactly far, was I? It's like me with my other F whenever I come back from downstairs. I found you.
The brown killers abound.
Aha, there's mines there.
He can smell them out.
How many mines are in this map? Two. Shit. Yeah, we'll do all the mines last, I think. I need to get more road kills, so let's, run these guys over for a second. So we're fairly close to getting that challenge, so I guess just a little bit closer. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. So you pretty much need 100% the game for the platinum. It's kind of sad, but at the same time good, I guess. Like, at least you're getting your money's worth of the game. Admittedly, I did buy this game like 4 years ago, whenever it was it came out. I don't know how long ago this game came out. No! Nice. Is there nothing else here? Okay, we've only got minefields left, and we're not doing them. So, ooh. Okay. So what is his territory? All of this is his territory, okay. We've done basically nothing up here. Why can't we do the balloon? God damn it. Kind of don't want to do that area. There's still stuff down here, I guess. So we can go down and do these. And I might actually fast travel back there and see if we can do them. Is it closer to... yeah. We're going to fast travel over here.
Sod off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need... black, deadly, and smoky.
Smoky. And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
Hmm. Kind of like the idea of that.
There. Mark their hideout.
Ah, it's this we can build. Bam. Nice. Magically refills our magma rifles. Lovely. Okay. Excuse me.
One blast of the fuel, and he's cooked.
I do need to shoot out drivers, to be fair. I can't see the driver. Side ram, T-boning. Shoot the drivers with the shotgun, okay.
That's Prime's trap just bolted.
I don't care, okay. So we should be fairly close to running people over. Challenge done. Did it. Grab his loot. Okay, so we actually have quite a lot of stuff nearly done, I'd like to say. Like, we've nearly done the first whole section of the map, pretty much. Water source parts. Oh, okay, I'll be up there. Oh shit! That hurt my head. Sorry about that. Nearly died. Oh, wait. I realise why we haven't even completed this mission yet. Missing two parts. Extra requirements on the
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now.
final touch, we can and must lay a dirt gash's stronghold.
No, we're not going there. We're going to do this. Gut gashes. Is that a new guy? It is. We haven't even finished this area yet. What the fuck? No. Shut up. Oh, you can't climb there. We haven't even done the balloon. Okay. Oh, there's quite a few people. Fuck's sake. Come on then. Can I hit someone into the wall, please? No, oh, I give up trying to. Woo! Trying to beat him into a wall. Okay, I give up. Give me that. Let's fill the water up. Sweet. Okay, that's all of them in this whole area. So it means I kind of feel like we should finish up this area. What time is it now? If we go into a new area, I want to know why we can't do this. Honestly, I want to know why. I do not know. Two minefields unlocked there. Nice. What's down here? Okay, that's all done. Yeah, I guess we come down here and do this. Could do this one first. I feel like this one's got more stuff done. Yeah, fine. I'm gonna go for a wee quick 2 seconds. But yeah, I wanna work out why I can't use that balloon. 2 seconds. BRB. I'm back. Alright, I feel like we do this area, then we go back down and check. We do one full real slow search around the area, see if we've missed anything. Because I feel like there surely has to be a way up there. As we're leaving this area as well, it'd be kind of stupid for there not to be. Is that coming towards us or away from us? Oh, it's going away from us. Wait, we've got a new body on our car. Wait, what? Why have we got a new car? Why has it got none of our stuff? What the fuck are these? Oh no. It's all different cars, I think. The Jack. Yeah, okay. Alright. So wait, do we not have the Magnum Opus anymore? Is that just gone? I only just noticed that car's different. As long as we equip that, because that's what we need if they jump on us. Excuse me. Why are you on my screen? Can you not be on my screen? Alright, let's go kill this. We get that on the way.
He's going head on.
Fuck. Okay, we're not gonna do that. We are gonna do it. Fuck you.
Ooh, the bonnet figure. Magic for the initiated.
There we go. What rings? I don't see any fucking rings.
A convoy. A lot of them.
I see some jumpers though, I think. Yeah, I see at least one. Climb my side, bitch. Why are you so fucking weird? Nice.
Parallel. Yeah. coolest ones are armored up.
Don't know how to get grinding curse. I don't know how to get grinding kills.
Without his wheels, he gets nowhere. She's wounded.
So back, quick guy.
This could work as cover.
Sweet.
So
it was majestic, wasn't it? Why is this here? Ah, there we go.
Sick.
All right, calm down, calm down. Oh, well, they're dead now. Don't worry about it, man. Eat maggots. Nom 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 nom. Yummy. Oh man, this is gonna take so long. Why do I always pick long games to platinum? Why can't I just have a short game? Actually, Resident Evil wasn't that long.
Something about this place makes my hair stand up.
Uh-huh. I think it looks quite cozy, to be fair. Oh, hello. Ow.
You want to score a century?
The fuck is this guy? Why is he on fire?
What?
Okay. Well, that guy was suicidal. So that's pretty cool. Ding, 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 ding. Got spam, yeah. Then you get stuck by the door, of course. Aha. Oh, so I know it's a trophy to finish all of them, so we're gonna just do that. Oh, I wonder if you have to do it for every place. That'd be kind of annoying. Won't lie. Ah, I want that shotgun ammo. Can't even hold that much shotgun ammo with that. Let's increase max. Didn't even give me shotgun ammo, give me fucking sniper ammo, of course. We can hold two ships now, so that's quite cool. Ooh, looted. Look at that. Okay. If we hold three knives, we can hold three ships. Holy shit. Okay. Right. Go do this. Yeah, I kind of want to get this whole area done before I go off to work. I don't think we're going to have time, which is quite sad. I want to get all of these done. How close are we on this one? It's two camps. You never know. Oh shit, there's loads of them. Okay, we got the roadkill challenge. Nice.
The Guardian stands ready to honk and holler.
Cleanup crew. Ooh. Wonder if that's the thing that I remember that could collect the scrap for us. Because remember that being a thing. Starting to get a few of the wall kills now, which is nice. Anything to help with getting the platinum, that's all I say. Wait, what? That's the first part? Okay, we're missing a lot of shit then. Nothing down there. Is there like a way in here? Aha. What the fuck? Aha. Opens. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. You do you, Max, you do you. Cleanup crew, 2 out of 3. I think that might be the thing that I remember where they collect the scrap for you. That'd be nice. Let's go do this. You can come to me. Oh, no, you can't. Come to me! Please!
Hey, the car.
I'm 1,000 scraps from camps, okay. Cheeky shit, man! Always does that.
Watch it!
How long have I got? Got like 2 hours before work, so I don't think we're gonna make it.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Max! Why are they just spamming us? Run back to the car! Make it to the car, Max, please! Max! Oh, shit! No! I sniped out the car. Motherfucker. No. I spent too long trying to open the gate. The fucking gate. Now.
We stand ready to finish the jack now.
Fuck this.
We can and must lay a dirt gash's stronghold. Sneak shot got his gun on us.
Shit. Press wrong button. Load that harpoon, bitch. What? Oh, it said recharge, but it wasn't recharge. It lied to me. I don't give a fuck about that guy.
Look, my tank. Stomp it, it will tear that tire right off.
Shit. I got the car and fight me, bitch. Come on.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Aye, aye.
Sorry, I was trying to get him so I can hit him into the car. Fuck! I was trying to, you know, get the wall kill, but it's fine. 10 scrap. Oh, shit. I just sussed that guy. Oh, hello. Gotta be close to getting that now. Surely. Surely we gotta be close to getting that challenge. Come on. Time's completed, 0 out of 1. Fuck you. Destroy 5 large sniper towers. Pretend the doors with Jimmy Bar. Scavenger locations. Let's get close. Wouldn't it be easier to go. What's the wasteland one? Is that like the collectible stuff? Okay, that's like collectibles. Ground combat. Aha! Perform 50 perfect parries. Okay. Jawbreakers. Wall finishes. Alright, we've got 7 out of 20. Fuck, that's a lot. Ship 35 people. I guess there are people ones you got to complete them still once. Defeat 10 enemies with a melee weapon. How don't I have that? $15 in a row. Okay, disarm 5 enemies. That's fine. That's easy. We can do that. Is it under here? Yeah. Running. Move that kills the top. Gut shot, there we go. Shotgun execution move. Okay. How do you do it? First circle, perform a gut shot execution on enemy at close range. Sides from. Okay. That gives us, we can disarm people. So that's two challenges we can start working towards. Car's explosive. Yeah. Sweet. Drop it, you fool. Oh, no. It still worked. Never mind. It was all part of the plan. Actually, we haven't even checked this area out. What are we doing? What are we doing? So we haven't even finished looting here yet. Or have we? Because there's fucking nothing. So it's 10 bits. Assume it's going to be like 5 and 5. Got to do 20 wall finishes. That's a lot, to be fair. This area done. Maybe not. See. Ah, okay, yeah, it is. Let's see if there's any thunder poons anywhere. Yeah, we'll start doing more ship finishes because we haven't done many of them. Okay. And I said, anything to just get this done as quick as possible. Because I do not wish to be on this game for the next week. Move on. Dinky D. I miss him every day. My poor Dinky. So cute. Come on. Oh, that's no point coming up here, is there? No.
Lord Scrotus didn't hit hard enough, huh?
Oh shit!
Go on at once, no! What do you want?
Fuck off! Why can't I take the weapon? How do I do that? Reversal. Perform a reversal after a successful parry. Dick square. Yep, how?
Let us run into the fray.
Fuck off! Give me the fucking weapon, you fucking... Ah! Shit, I clicked the wrong button. This fucking guy. This fucking son of a bitch! Fucking hell!
This is where it ends. At the hands of a crazy-eyed road warrior spattered in the blood of my brethren. You know I didn't mean all those things I cried at you.
There gotta be water around here somewhere.
That's what I think of you, bitch. Ooh, scrap. Ooh, insignia. What's up there? No, I was gonna pick whatever that was up and it's gone forever. It's fucking blown to pieces. Now I'm sad. Come back. It's gone. What do we need? One insignia of blood scrap. Oh shit. Need a lot of scrap. There is that underground bit that I can go into, so that's fine. I just came down here first because I thought there'd actually be something here. So save the underground bit for last. Oh, back up here again. Okay, never mind. We shall do it first. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. What? That fool killed me? Are you serious? The first drop didn't kill me. The second drop did? What? Why? I'm gonna eat some minstrels. I'm depressed. Bullshit, that killed me. And why the fuck have I got the jack now? Why? I'm so sad. What? It's the first time it wanted to kill me. Calling some serious bullshit on this. Of course, we're missing one fucking scrap, aren't we? Of course we are. It wouldn't be a stronghold if there wasn't one scrap missing. So I have to find that one fucking scrap. Lovely. My favorite is in here. That just leads to, yeah, there. It's not useful. Oh, I hate doing this shite. Nothing up here. Fuck. That leads nowhere. Nothing back here. Nothing back here. I guess it has to be underground then. I actually don't understand where it could be. Alright, we'll run back to the underground bit, see if it's in there. If not, then I have no fucking clue, like, at all. Why me? Why is it always me? Why do I pick games that have shitloads of stuff to collect? Fuck. Scrap. There's only gonna be like fucking 10 scrap anyway. Like, it's gonna be literally pointless. It's not like another secret entrance I'm not seeing, is there? See if there's another entrance.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Shut up.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know where we're looking for side.
Come on. Give me the scrap. You know you want it. Please. Please just give me scrap. I'd be a good boy. Please. I don't even know if you have to complete. Like get all the scrap every place. I honestly don't know. It says scavenge all locations, but that could just mean scavenging locations, you know? This is fucking annoying. I've got everything else but one scrap here. That made me jump, I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know why, I was holding that and it still made me jump. I'm just getting seriously pissed off. Come on. Why? Where? It's the worst part of the fucking game. It's the camera angle and the shite. Like, why? Why make it so you got fucking search area for a bit of scrap? It's not like the scrap's worth it. It's like you find it and it's 10 scrap. Or it's gonna be 8 scrap. You know? Why? Oh, I've just done another circle of the fucking compound. Has to be like a door I can jimmy or something, surely. Right. Oh, I didn't even get. I have a half messaged me and I didn't even fucking realise. Shit. Alright, I'll call her quickly. 2 seconds. Just gonna mute myself. Hello, I'm back. 2 seconds, sir.
I owe you for not shutting me down. Didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
I don't know where this fucking scrap is. If I don't find this in the next, like, 3 minutes, I'm gonna just fucking leave. It's getting really annoying. Oh my fucking days. Are you serious? I hate my life. Well, that was 20 minutes well spent, I guess. I don't know how long we were there for. Felt like 4 years. Oh, fuck me. Alright, at least we can get on with other stuff. Good times.
Lights or beacons at night.
Wait here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
That was a bit of a weird-ass glitchy thing there, wasn't it? Tried to pin him up against the wall, but then we're still punching him somehow. But okay, it's fine. It said I got one shiv, but I didn't get a shiv. What bullshit is that? Fuck you, game. Lion. Where's my shiv, bitch? Alrighty. We're nearly done with this little area. Probably leave it after this area. What time is it? Yeah, 2. So I'm real close to running out of time before work, so. Yeah, we're, don't really know what... So we're just gonna check every one of these fucking containers in future. But, I honestly feel like we should be okay. Once we complete this map, I think we'll leave it here. We haven't really done a lot in today's stream, except for walk around, but that's pretty much what the whole game is. It's again very, very tedious, but we'll get it done eventually. Obviously, we'll get the platinum. Fuck. Oh, shit. What kind of bullshit was that? That fucking thing was dangerous. Let's not deal with that, shall we? Right, what we gonna do? One hysteric. 5 more scrap. Alright, that's another gut shot challenge done anyway. That wasn't a gunshot. I do love that skill. It looks awesome. It's not very effective. It's using a whole shot, but it's fine. If you get like 2-in-1, that'd be a lot nicer. But oh well. It will do. It will do. As long as it gets me challenged, I don't really give a shit anyway. And it ends fights a lot quicker, because you can just... Oh shit, there's another bullet. It's pretty much all of our ammo gone. Last one's over there. Oh no, that's the tower. Let's go save. Fucking, how'd you care for there? Okay, we're rolling on the floor. My bad. See, I find it funny how they were like, oh, water, need water. There's water fucking everywhere in this game. Why? There we go. Sorry. Let's get confused on why I just couldn't walk past that. Or why I couldn't move it. I was curious about something. Is there any maggots in there? What the fuck? What the fuck? Fucking hell.
All that water seems wasteful now.
There's
someone here! We're being attacked!
Hell yeah! Is that our last scrap? Yes! Oh! Right, we need the last signia. Where is it? Come on. Yeah, once we're done with this territory, I think we're done for the day. So I need to get ready for work. Such. Still one more insignia. What the fuck? Oh, don't tell me it's... I fucking missed it, didn't I? Of course I have. Wouldn't be me if I'm missing something. I'll say you know if it's someone else gaming. Sorry, 2 seconds. We got one up here already. Here somewhere. I wonder if they can be on the outside. Just normally end up killing one in the car before we even get into the place. Oh, I have to play this game in short bursts, I know that for a fact. Did I even go in here last time? Yeah. There we go. It's in the room with nothing in, of course. Should have assumed. I think all three of them needed to be shot, though. Alright, that's up there. Oh no, we've still got a few collectibles left. Alright, we get these three scavenging locations, then we're done. Where I'm going. Okay. Right, yeah, once the free scavenging's done, we're sorted. Let me do the next two maps together. Still need to work out how to get this. It's very annoying. Yeah, I don't know if I should do all the map and challenges off stream or just do the challenges off stream. I'm not too sure. So I feel like if I just played the campaign, it might be a little bit better to watch for stream. But I could just do everything, to be fair. It's not like I, you know. Fuck it. Otherwise, I just won't end up streaming. So. Well, I just won't end up playing the game, so I'll just stream something else. I guess that will probably happen. Because that seems to happen a lot. What am I looking for here? Two scrap, one history. That's a wall finisher as well, nice, okay. Where's my fury still going? Oh, that guy. Another wolf finisher. How's that a wolf finisher? That's another wolf finisher, I guess. Okay. How much sniper ammo can I hold? All I pick up is fucking sniper ammo. Oh, it's not even on this map. Twat. I tried to get the gut shot challenge as well, but just shot a guy point blank face. Give me shotgun ammo, come on. Why aren't you? Water storage. Okay. I think that's the last one we need for the water, actually. I know it's a trophy to get 10k scrap, but we'll probably do it at the end of the game. Like, once we've got all the upgrades, going through all the rest of the challenges. No point going for it now. So this is the last part. See, I assume we have to do this for every map. Like we're gonna have to build all the stuff, I guess. Wasn't there a side quest as well? Yeah, down here. We're gonna leave that one as our main. So we're gonna finish this territory completely before we move on to Guts.
Oh, there's the old headlight of thirst.
I've done the 20 wall finishes, nice. Here, scrap, historical. One of each. I did the 15 people without being hit to the challenge, though. So that's actually what I was going for. So that's quite nice. Yum, 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 yum.
Real dog food.
Wonder if Max just turned cannibal. Don't know if they ever described that actually in the films. If Max has actually ever went cannibalism. I can't really remember the films. Like the older films, I mean. Rotate. No, my TV's gonna turn off. Motherfucker. No, why? Please. Wait. Why do me like this? Fuck. There we go.
First all sea life disappeared and then the water. Our engine's gone forever.
Nice. This map's completely done. Let's go back to this guy. Sweet. Okay. So we're doing alright with challenges. We do, you know, the jumping one, which everyone keeps saying is the hardest one. Pretty much fucking done it. Bang for them last night. Where is it? I don't care. Yeah, so like we got. That's just collectibles. Got to talk to Jet. Speak with 8 encounters in Jet's territory. I don't know what that means. But yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what that is. Never mind. 50 parries. Scarecrows. Brick jaws. Optional for. Those camps. Okay. Defeat 10 roadkill by any means necessary. I don't know what that is. But yeah, we should be okay.
Hey,
for all the world didn't know you were a legend.
Stay away from him. He's a big driver.
Thank you. scrubs automatically collected over time when game is turned off. Online connection is required to receive the scrap. Oh. So now we collect scrap while we're offline? What? It's a bit strange.
Hey, you. Jeet wants you.
I don't really give a shit what he wants. There's one down here we can do, I think.
Everybody's pretty worked up about your driving. I can see why.
See? He's that driver.
Well, there's not any more we can build. Okay. Okay. So the talkative man is these. So we got... Talk to these people. Talk to them. Talk to him. Yeah, then that'll give us the challenge. Is this the biggest one? No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Might actually be that's 6. 1, 2, 3. That one has 6 as well. We're basically done with this area. We've got these two left, and then we're done. But we'll do that another time. We need to work out how to do this fucking balloon. But anyway. Thank you for watching. This is the end. But we'll be back soon. Borderlands 1 will probably be the next stream. And I think we've only got like 2 streams left until that game's platinum. So that's going to be nice. But anyway, thank you for watching. Have a good time.
Meee!